Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Starting off today's video, we have yet another SpaceX launch of Starlink satellites with the Starlink 28 mission earlier today. The booster which launched B1063 then landed successfully for the second time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Fantastic, right down the middle. That's our 85th successful recovery. 100th. 18th successful launch of the Falcon 9.
Space News has posted an article saying satellite operator Viasat is asking the FCC to stop SpaceX from launching more Starlink satellites as it heads to court to compel a thorough environmental review of the rapidly growing mega constellation. Teslarati posted a tweet with an article on the same matter with the caption, SpaceX Starlink competitor asks FCC to halt launches because it can't compete. Musk responded with, exactly. There is an article from Spaceflight Now with regards to Falcon Heavy launches that were planned for this year. It says the next launch of a SpaceX Falcon Heavy rocket has been delayed from July to October to await the readiness of its US military payload, and the following Falcon Heavy flight has been rescheduled from late this year to sometime in 2022, military officials said. With the orbital infrastructure, the orbital tank farm is continuing in Boca Chica. The new vehicle integration tower segment was stacked, but it still needs many more pieces. Some orbital launch site ground support equipment was spotted. These were also installed onto some pieces of concrete. The cryo tank shells for the orbital tank farm are progressing at the propellant production site. The next integration tower segments are also progressing. The nose cone test stand is being modified in the production yard. Here's a view of the glass panel progress for the bar at the top of the high bay. Musk was asked a couple of questions on Super Heavy, with the first being, why is the order of liquid oxygen and methane opposite on Starship and Super Heavy? He responded and said they are now the same, liquid oxygen below methane. Ox is 3.5 times heavier than fuel, so makes sense to have it lower. The other question was, will Super Heavy eventually have hot gas thrusters instead of nitrogen thrusters for maneuvering in space before re-entry, similarly to Starship? Musk responded with, aiming to have hot gas thrusters on booster for first orbital flight. There's a new Starship common dome section spotted outside. Starship SN15 is hooked up to a crane to be taken to the production site, maybe it will be scrapped. SN16 is still hanging out in the high bay waiting for whatever its fate will be. A new section of Super Heavy booster number 3 was seen being stacked in the high bay. There's also another BN3 section waiting at the high bay for stacking. As always, thank you to Mary, known as Boca Chica Girl, who is out there all day every day filming. Also, thank you to the NASA spaceflight team working hard behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.